What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Twopenny's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, it would certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Twopenny's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
It really is very good of you to help. Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Abelard.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Abelard.
My way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Are those brigands up to now?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
Farewell.
Farewell.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste and repents not at all. There you go.
Anyone could be trying to get in.
Yes, sir.
Keep this place locked down.
Yes, sir.
Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Thank you.
been a tough fight getting those plates.
Not at all. We just walked right in on the chaos.
Nobody stopped you?
They didn't even give us a second look.
I need more time. Come get me. Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Frye, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Come on!
spot somewhere. Find it. Then we break in and burn everything. If the government won't help people like us to read, no one should read at all.
Just walk.
Oi! What do you think you're doing?
There's something going on.
I'm busy here!
Keep quiet, Mr. Fowler. Hush now.
Now, let me go, will you?
Apologies, but the sergeant wants a word.
It's about burning down print houses, I know. It was a terrible idea. I should never have done it, but I'm just so angry. I'm so angry and I want everyone to feel as angry as I do.
The world doesn't need more anger in it, Mr. Fowler.
Oi!
Quiet and I won't hurt you.
Oi! What do you think you're doing? Oi! What do you think you're doing? I'm busy here!
Keep quiet, Mr. Fowler. Hush now.
Now, let me go, will you? Someone get me out of here!
Yeah.
Good. Thank you. One less building burned to ashes.
There you are.
Come on! Didn't get much of an inning, did ya?
I need witnesses! Where the fuck's she going?
I always...
Serves you right! Guards, help!
Watch yourself!
What? Unhand me, wretch! Can't you see I'm busy?
Quiet, Mr. King.
Looks like it's been a killing.
Shush.
Maybe two.
Unhand me. You're ruining my plan.
And what plan is that?
Another stiff.
There's a friend I must speak with. I have some personal effects to hand over to him.
Well, perhaps your friend can come visit you in jail then.
Don't worry, dear.
Why is she hiding?
take it from here.
Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the Shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault...
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Frye. Miss Frye, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie?
Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
You there!
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
I swear this!
Taken who?
The man! Dressed like you! Oh, God, straight up!
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission. You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly-like.
Run off the road. They must be driving quickly.
Move it!
They're knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track.
Wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
Didn't she?
Oh!
She don't want to be seen if you ask.
What do you
me.
Want? Money? Drink? I can get you whatever you want!
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
It's a murder!
Normal people don't hide about like that.
Yeah. Something's lurking.
Take a look.
I've got stop. Her. Ready to fire.
Alert! The leader of the Rooks is in the vicinity!
It's all these gangs.
Stop
everywhere.
That pilferer! That Fry woman is here!
Thank you.
someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place.
Someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost!
Evie, I'm sorry!
Just concentrate on escaping, please.
Thank you. You won't be stirring up no trust that you will.
Get Miss Sighted out to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.
Present day now.
Thank you.
could take you home and feed you to your dogs.
Hush now. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Don't fret, children.
Thanks muchly, miss. My name is it? So childish.
Everything will be all right.
You've gone, miss!
Faster!
your distribution.
With this nuisance.
Londoners of all ages, hear me. If you were tired, hear me. If you were hungry,
her. She's gone scatterbrained.
Duke, no need to fuss. Some quiet would be much appreciated.
Aye, I know Aberline sent you. She's been on my trail for a while.
Challenge to a gang war, Miss Fry. Please, come with us.
I hear you've dealt with Mr. Lynch on your own terms. Now all that stands between you and the Strand are his ever-loyal cronies. Good luck.
Is ours for the taking.
Love it.
Down with the blighters!
Just try it.
Down with the blighters! Down with the blighters! Jacob Frye, and as of this moment, you all work for us.